We must not let this crisis take away our chance.
There must be an active commitment to actively root out the classes and patriarchal beliefs.
We must teach men and boys to respect girls.
It's your freedom to be present, to own the space.
Women and girls are particularly at a heightened risk.
The current socioeconomic situation could reverse the progress on gender equality and women's rights.
We know, of course, women make up the vast majority of health workers in the UK and everywhere else.
This is no time for a small petty fight.
What can we do to help shape the post-pandemic world?
A good place is to share the table and look in the eye and recognize that we are part of the solution and not a box in the checklist.
We have to reimagine what we want and figure out how to get it.
We're all a part of the economy, but how do we evaluate it? Do we only evaluate it in terms of the growth of GDP, or do we look at it in terms of access to health?